seeing that on BBC News later on.
Yeah.
Have your voice on.
He's turned the thing so it's as far away from what fire as possible. That's what I'm doing.
That's not good, is it?
Jeez.
See, the flame's kind of lower than the higher section.
Look at that. That is a word. You can see the orange in the.
Whoa! Big fire, isn't it? Oh, look, all the workers are going to the fire now. Apart from the three people stuck at the top. Is he in his crane?
Yeah, it was.
Luckily turned it.
Well, he's lucky the wind's blowing it away from the crane, luckily.
It's what it first went down.
Oh my gosh!
That's
is that the new building? Yeah. That's a really.
I wouldn't want to sat in that crate.
Has anyone got out?
To
put it out.
There's
someone
there.
Yeah,
there's
loads over there.
To be honest,
apart from the poor man in the crane.
Scaffolding and some stuff around there.
Yeah.
That's definitely a fuel fire.
Yeah.
It's
like an SO fire, isn't it?
It is, yeah. And I have a vague that the SO fires are there for a purpose.
Right.
Yeah.
They used to make fires, didn't they?
If they have a leak, they tend to set it alight so that the ash burns.
Oh my god. What car is over there?
No.
Yes,
might be a bit dirty.
Yeah.
That is some.
He moved it all the way around because the weights at the other end were over the fire.
Were they?
Yeah.
He knows he's being filmed.
I would probably imagine Nicky is one of the last things on his mind right now. Oh, I wonder if anyone's
filming. Do you think this is like gas pipes?
It's crazy.
I don't know, it might be. I still think got like some tar products to do the roof.
Is he down? Is he down?
He's down out of the thing, but he's just going
shooting out.
Somebody thought to phone the fire brigade.
Someone's phoned the fire brigade. I did just say
over there, yeah.
Yeah,
I'm
there
pretty sure that wherever the fire service are, they can probably
just going
see
down,
the black smoke out.
Must be probably see about 30 of them arriving.
Yeah,
look at the
going up in smoke. Isn't that
going to
be stupid?
One that we're all in trouble.
Bloody white monstrosity.
It's the thing. It was you. You masterminded this car.
Yeah.
But there were all on the top. Until 2 minutes ago, there was a guy sat in the crane.
He shifted the crane quite quickly then.
It's actually
interesting.
rush. Spoke too soon.
I literally haven't heard a siren.
Oh, like they've gone down the road. They've gone down the road.
You saw them?
Yeah.
Not around them.
The wind has changed the
direction.
You still think I'm